The robots aren't just coming for your job. To talk about the dark side of this revolution. AGI without ethical constraints could be catastrophic. We're creating entities with unprecedented capabilities, and without proper guardrails, the consequences could be severe. Mass surveillance beyond anything we've seen, autonomous weapon systems making life or death decisions, economic systems optimized for efficiency at the expense of human well-being. Misinformation campaigns so sophisticated they're indistinguishable from reality. This isn't fear-mongering, it's a call for vigilance. As we embrace AGI's potential, we must demand transparency, ethical guidelines, and human oversight from the companies developing these technologies. Now, let's address the elephant in the room. What happens if you choose to ignore this shift? The harsh reality is that those who refuse to adapt will face increasingly limited options. We're talking about wage stagnation while the cost of living continues to rise, being locked into rapidly shrinking job pools, competing against a global workforce for fewer positions, retirement plans derailed by sudden job obsolescence. History is littered with examples of those who fail to adapt to technological revolutions. Skilled typesetters, telephone operators, travel agents, entire professions decimated not because the people weren't talented, but because they couldn't pivot fast enough. Don't become a cautionary tale. But here's where it gets exciting. Every massive disruption creates equally massive opportunities. The skills that will be most valuable in an AGI world aren't what you might expect. Emotional intelligence, understanding human needs and motivations in ways machines can't. Creative problem solving, approaching challenges from perspectives AI hasn't been trained on. Ethical judgment, making value-based decisions that align with human principles. Interdisciplinary thinking, connecting dots across fields that specialized AI might miss. Technological fluency, not just using tech, but understanding how to collaborate with AI systems. These aren't just buzzwords, they're your career insurance policy. Here's the most powerful insight. What makes you irreplaceable isn't competing with AI at its own game. It's doubling down on what makes you uniquely human. Take Sarah, a paralegal who saw the writing on the wall when legal AI started automating document review. Rather than fighting the inevitable, she specialized in client relations and emotional support during difficult cases, aspects no AI could match. Today, she runs a consulting firm, teaching law offices how to integrate AI while enhancing their human touch. Or consider Marcus, a factory worker who took the initiative to learn how to maintain and collaborate with the robots being installed. He's now earning triple his previous salary as an AI human workflow specialist. The pattern is clear. Combine your existing knowledge with new technological skills, and you'll create a hybrid expertise that's incredibly valuable. Let's get practical. Here's your roadmap to thriving in the AGI age. 1. Assess your current skill set honestly. What parts of your job could be automated? What aspects require uniquely human abilities? 2. Develop technological fluency. You don't need to become a programmer, but understand how AI tools in your field work and how to collaborate with them effectively. 3. Cultivate your most human capabilities: empathy, creativity, ethical reasoning, and interpersonal communication. 4. Experiment with side projects that combine your expertise with emerging technologies. This builds your portfolio and confidence simultaneously. 5. Build a network that spans both your industry and the tech world. These connections will be invaluable for spotting new opportunities. The good news? You don't need an expensive degree to make this transition. Platforms like Coursera and EDX offer specialized courses on AI collaboration. Industry associations are developing certifications for human AI teamwork. Communities like AI Futures and Tech Transition provide support networks for professionals in transition. Books like Human Work in the Age of Smart Machines offer strategic frameworks for career evolution. The key is to start now, before necessity forces your hand. AGI isn't just another technological shift, it's a fundamental reimagining of human work. And while that might sound intimidating, remember this: throughout history, humans have consistently adapted to and thrived alongside new technologies. You have something no AI has: the ability to reinvent yourself. The future belongs to those who prepare for it today. So ask yourself, what step will you take this week to future-proof your career? If you found this valuable, check out this video on how to unleash your potentials. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button and notification bell to join our community of future-focused professionals. Next week, we're diving into the top 5 industries being transformed by AI and the hidden opportunities within them. Until then, stay curious, stay human, and stay ahead of the curve.